NCB Manipur pointed fingers to Congress for practicing proxy voting in the 10th Assembly elections held recently. The NCP in Imphal once again raked up the issue of malpractice in the recent election. The leader of NCP, Radha Vinod Koijam, stated that his party has witnessed a high level of proxy practice in the polling stations of Hills and Valley polling stations, where NCP expects to dominate.
So our grievance is, our grouse is that the bogus voters have captured many of the polling booths, and therefore these bogus voters should be rejected and should be thrown out, should not be included in the counting.
The ex-CM and a projected leader of Pre-Poll Alliance, PDF, formed with PMM, JDU and CPIM, cited that the proxy votes that were proved at the cross-checking of photo conducted on Sunday and Monday at CEO official in Imphal were practiced by the ruling Congress. The party leader demands that bogus votes to count as invalid. He, while focusing on the ECI's limitations of candidate election expenditure to 8 lakhs, stated that the candidates have to spend more if repoll is advised, and at the same time the government has to spend more unnecessarily, that would violate the vision of reducing election expenditure.